To be frank, in the end, I just wanted to push it down his throat.